Data is very important. There's no denying that. But I think the organizations need to have an understanding of what is data-based and what is data-driven. Today, a lot of stuff is happening on data-based, right? But the point that the HR departments need to understand is that they need to be data-driven, because in the end, it is a decision that you take which has to be driven by data, not based entirely on data. Has two sides to the same data. It's how you interpret that. I think the organizations need to understand that differentiation there. I'd rather be someone take a decision which is data driven, rather than just only look at data and decide, because it may not always be the true reflection. HR is actually not the custodian of building and culture in the organization. The custodian is the leadership team. HR is an enabler that helps build a culture. HR is an enabler that helps the leaders to do the right thing, to make sure that they walk the talk or they live the values. So it's the managers and the leaders who build the culture. The potential of technology is to make HR more superhuman than less human. Because it's how we use technology to reach people, it's how we use technology to build relationships, it's how we use technology to be where our employees are. Right? I think that's where we need to use technology, rather than just let technology be a solution to a face. HR is all about building trust, and trust only builds when you interact, when you reach out. So I think that's where technology can help.